the boat, and it helps to transport goods, needs, and people to visit many places. And it is used in our very ancient periods. The materials used for it are wood, straws, bottle,
pipes,
tape, plastic spoons, etc.
And we didn't need any costly materials like motor, dynamo, electricity, current, any other things. It is very useful, and it is just an example of a boat which helps us to transport, and it works like this.